So I can be like, I'm voting you because I don't like you.
We are flying over the stunning water of the Fiji Islands. Just below are 19 strangers that represent an
What kind of name is Earl?
Like dreams?
What kind of name is Dreams?
Who said that? Back there. Dreams. Is that a Chinese person that said that?
We have a shelter, it has a floor and a roof, we're gonna have a kitchen, we have an outhouse with an actual toilet. It's really surprising to have so much on day two.
Next choice, somebody going to the orange line.
Yeah, Michelle.
Michelle. Next choice.
Yeah, Michelle, I love reading the depth. Michelle's a little ninja guy. She hangs from things, she jumps around. She's really physically fit, and that's what we need right now.
Yeah, I'm not getting rid of Monkey. I call her Monkey.
Yeah, I'm not getting rid of social media.
Hey,
they're both gingerly tiptoeing. Michelle trying to pick up some ground for Ravu. She's doing it. They're making up time.
Dear son, Michelle would like you to come out and play today. Please participate in my game. Sincerely, Michelle.
It's coming out. It's going to come out soon.
Yeah. We haven't had fire, so I decided to just go out and give it a go while we have some sun. Sun's moving fast, too. Using glasses to start a fire is absolutely possible. I started to pray because I know my mama doesn't want me to die out here. Burn, baby, burn. Woo! I look down about a minute and a half later, and I see the start of a fire. So I go running back to the beach. First person I see is Anthony, and I hand that off to him. I'm like, start a fire with this.
Things are tough, but they're getting better. My girl Michelle over here started a fire today. Boiled some water, so things are looking up.
You started fire?
Yes.
Michelle did, yes, yeah. We did, yeah.
Ravu, I gotta say, you have done what very few tribes have ever done in this game, which is start fire on your own. Congratulations, because you have fire, you no longer have to earn it. Here's your flint. Oh! You now have your flint.
Okay, well, let's count.
We got the votes.
They have enough already?
Yeah.
Well, if they have enough already, then let me put Sophia so I can be like, I'm voting you because I don't like you.
Okay, then that's cool. Then I'll vote for Sophia too.
Yeah.
Sophia, the tribe has spoken.
3, 2, 1, eat.
Go ahead.
Edgardo just swallowing, not even messing around. Ow, Michelle quickly falling behind.
The key to winning today's event on your teammates will be found. Whether you're on the bottom, or if you're on the top, or if you're, I'm gonna look at you. The pressure today will be intense tonight for one, and this game will stop.
Despite losing Gary, the game continues.
We're struggling right now, and all of us are starving. The other camp, they have a shelter, a king-size mattress, tons of food, fishing gear. We're still sleeping on palm fronds. We've at least got a good water system going, and that's about it.
Half of us can't even stand up for more than like an hour and a half, I'm telling you.
Take Cassandra.
Okay, one very big decision left to make. Which group is going to live on the luxurious Moto Beach?
We are. We'll take that.
Show it. Yao Man, Michelle, Earl, life's gonna change. You're going to Moto Beach.
Why?
Grab your stuff, guys, head on back to your new home.
Slow so y'all don't get sick.
This way? Michelle getting stuck in the middle of Ravu's hub.
For today's challenge, one person will be your caller. The rest of the tribe will be blindfolded. One at a time, the caller will lead you out into a field where there are 5 skulls hanging. Michelle is the caller for Moto.
It's right above you. Do you feel it?
Stacy takes the first smash.
Down, hands on the floor. Hands on the floor. Forward, forward. By your knee. By your knee. There you go. Okay, go forward. 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 Table's in front of you. Do you feel it? Come on, girl. Yeah. All right. Hands on the floor. Hands on the floor. Right in front of you. Forward. Forward. Forward.
This way?
Yes, that way. That's your left. Right there. Give it a swing. Come on, Bill. You don't have to hit him that hard. Just hit him little. There you go. All right, hands on the floor. Hands on the floor. There, that's where it is.
Bill is back. Moto has one bundle left.
Faster, Yaman. Faster, faster. Follow that rail. Follow that rail. You're doing awesome. Follow that rail. Okay. Go forward. Go forward, Yaman.
Stop! They're now working on the puzzle.
Welcome, Miss O.W. Yes, it's not Castaway.
Where's Michelle?
Yes. Cannibal, cannibal, cannibal.
Cannibal Isles is correct. Please, immunity!
Can you bring any rewards?
Nope. The fact that I've been through, you know, the old Ravu situation, I know I can sleep in the dirt and not eat a lot of food for a while. Me and Earl actually exchanged glances and we're like, this is great, we can totally do this. Cassandra, Stacy, and Boo have been living the whole time on Honeymoon Fiji here and they're like, oh my God, we're gonna die.
Congratulations, you have made it far and now merged into one tribe. Drop your old buffs and wear these new ones with pride as you paddle in. One boat to your home, the old Moto camp.
Oh,
we decided on Bula Bula as the tribe name because Bula is how you say hello in Fiji. Oh, it's so cute.
You guys ready to get to today's challenge?
Yeah.
Draw a stone, do not look at it in your hand. Everybody put your hands out. Everybody reveal. If you have orange, go to the orange mat. If you have green, go to the green mat.
Another twist.
For today's challenge, you will be competing against each other. You are 2 teams in this challenge.
Go! Orange team wins immunity and reward!
Good teamwork, good teamwork, good teamwork.
I'll now read the note. You will not be going back to camp. There will be no time to strategize. We're heading to tribal council right now. Head down, let's go.
If Michelle is gone, I'm definitely concerned about the future because she's a key component in my strategy. So I'm really keeping my fingers crossed that she's still alive.
Oh my God, we're gonna die.
Michelle, give me a good reason to get rid of Dreams.
Me and Dreams haven't really talked much about strategy, so I can't really say who he's in an alliance with. It's a fear of the unknown.
Mookie, what's a good reason you should get rid of Michelle?
I mean, I guess one thing about Michelle is we had a relationship at the old Ravu, and we were good then.
but she could have switched to a different side.
Alex, give me a reason to get rid of Stacy.
I don't really have a good reason to get rid of Stacy, Jeff.
Give me a reason to get rid of Michelle.
I don't know Michelle as well as I know anyone else on this tribe right now.
Give me a reason to get rid of Mookie.
I don't have a reason to get rid of Mookie.
Give me a reason to get rid of Dreams.
I don't have a reason to get rid of Dreams. Sorry, Michelle. It's nothing personal. I'm just playing a game.
Michelle, we're tied. 2 votes Michelle, 2 votes Stacy, 1 vote left. Ninth person voted out, the third member of our jury. Michelle. Need to bring me your torch? Michelle, the tribe has spoken.
When we got the tribal council, Michelle starts talking. And when she says in the tribal council, I don't know Dre. I never hung around them. It kind of let me know that, wait a minute, I don't know her neither. I don't know what line she in. So it kind of scared me a little bit. So that, it caused me to vote her name. If she would have never said that, she'd be still here right now.
That's what you did.
Michelle, my belle.
I think the hardest thing for me was really pushing my body to limits that I didn't know it could go to. I guess I can just walk around a little bit more proud of myself.